Hi, I'm Big Potato Zoe, and this is how to play our Near the Knuckles social sketching game, Scrawl. Scrawl is a game of frantic doodling and innocent, or not so innocent, misunderstanding. You're going to be alternating between drawing a surreal description you've been given or taking a wild guess at the worrying doodle before you. Things tend to get out of hand very, very quickly. Round up 4 to 8 pals and give each one a numbered clipboard and pen. Resist the urge to draw on each other. Decide which colourless scenario you're going to play. Black, white, pink or yellow. Now deal everyone a card and get ready to draw. Everyone finished? Right. Pass your board to the player on your left. You now have a new board before you with a weird doodle on it. Time to describe what you see on a blank Scrawl card. Clip that card over the doodle and pass to the left again. Take a look at the description you've just been handed. It's time to Scrawl again. Let your inner Picasso out and pass to the left again. Keep up this pattern of scrawling and describing until your original clipboard returns to you. Now it's time to reveal the surreal journey your original phrase went on by laying your cards out in order. Begin by showing everyone your original scenario card, then your first doodle, and so on. Once the player has laid out all the cards from their clipboard, they pick their favourite doodle, or guess, and award a point to the scrawler responsible. Mark it down on the scorecard. In the incredibly unlikely event that an original scenario card closely matches the final Scrawl card, feel free to break into spontaneous applause and award the owner of the clipboard 3 points. Once all the scores are in, wipe down the Scrawl cards, grab a new scenario card and start the whole insane journey again. The game ends once a player collects 2 more points than the number of people playing, or someone dies laughing. And that's how to play Scrawl.